Barton Springs is now a little less beautiful. Today, the city's Parks and Rec Department cut down the tree known as Flo, and it had contracted a fungus which would eventually kill it and turn Flo into what the city calls a life safety hazard. Yesterday, the department had a celebration of life for the tree.